it is.
Liz, we have to be honest. We have to be honest. But borrowing your way out of inflation isn't a plan, it's a fairy tale.
Your own economic advisor has said that that would lead to mortgage rates, interest rates going up to 7%. Can you imagine what that's going to do for everyone here and everyone watching? That's thousands of pounds on their mortgage bill.
I don't believe this negative declinist language.
It's your own economic...
I'm sorry, this is scaremongering.
Canada actually
has... This is project fear.